This one was originally written in 1963 by Fito Puente. All right? And already I hear, whoa. Actually, it was Santana that made it popular. And people would think, you know, oh, he took his tune and did it, but Fito Puente was more than grateful to Santana because he introduced his music into the Latin rock world. So it was very nice. And now, him and Celia Cruz, who's a very famous Cuban salsa queen, she's considered, she actually added a whole bunch of lyrics, and I'm gonna do a piece of her lyrics in this so that you get to kind of feel that that Cuban salsa version. You might need your maracas for this one.
Oye como va, mi ritmo bueno pa gozar. Mulata, oye como va, mi ritmo bueno pa gozar. Mulata, esto se pone caliente. Esto se baila apretado. Cuatro pasitos por frente.
Thank you.
Jim Moonbeck. Thank you.
We have Jim Olbrys on guitar. Steve Clarke on bass. Luke Perry on drums. Bob Ramos on congas. Al Brooks on sax and flute. And I'm Barbara Espinosa Occhino.